Hi friends, next question from excretory system, friends. That is video number 8 of our series. What are columns of Bertin? And so what is our question? What are columns of Bertin? If you see answer, friends, columns of Bertin are also called renal columns. Friends, columns of Bertin are also called renal columns. Friends, renal indicates kidney. You know, friends, kidney has two parts. If you see the cross section or longitudinal section of the kidney, we'll find two parts, friends: outer cortex and inner medulla. Okay, see, the medulla has pyramid shaped structures. We're calling them as renal pyramids or medullary pyramids. Once again, friends, kidney has two parts: outer cortex and inner medulla. Medulla has pyramid shaped structures, which are called as renal pyramids or medullary pyramids. You have to know it, friends. Renal pyramids or medullary pyramids. Friends, this is for NEET and MCET and IP, friends. Okay, now come to our answer, friends. See, columns of Bertin are also called renal columns. Friends, renal indicates kidney. These are the projections of the cortex, friends. Columns of Bertin are what, friends? Projections of the cortex of the kidney, which separate the renal pyramids, which separate the medullary pyramids. Once again, friends, first definition, friends, these are the projections of the cortex of the kidney, which separate the renal pyramids or medullary pyramids. Friends, what are columns of Bertin? You may call them as renal columns. These are the projections of the cortex, outer cortex of the kidney. These are the projections of the cortex, which separate the renal pyramids or medullary pyramids. That is first definition, friends. You have to give one more definition. Okay, what is that another, friends? The renal pyramids or the medullary pyramids are separated by the projections of the cortex called columns of Bertin. Friends, here Bertin is a French scientist, friends, who discovered these columns. Okay, French scientist whose name is Joseph Bertin. Okay, friends, once again, the renal pyramids or medullary pyramids are separated by the projections of the cortex called columns of Bertin. Once again, friends, columns of Bertin are also called as renal columns. These are present in the kidney. Kidney has outer cortex, inner medulla. Inner medulla has pyramid-shaped structures. We are calling them as what, friends? Renal pyramids or medullary pyramids. This outer cortex projects into the kidney, into the medulla, and separate the renal pyramids. Once again, friends, what are columns of Bertin? These are the projections of the cortex of the kidney. These are the projections of the cortex of the kidney, which separate the renal pyramids. Once again, friends, these are the projections of the cortex of the kidney, which separate the renal pyramids or medullary pyramids. Or you have to write this definition. Which one is easy to you have to write them. What is the other definition, friends? The renal pyramids are separated by the, friends, the renal pyramids are separated by the projections of the cortex called columns of Bertin. Friends, here you see in this image, friends, you see this outer one is cortex, inner one is medulla. This inner one has what, friends? What are these? These are the renal pyramids or medullary pyramids. Okay, friends, these renal pyramids are separated by, see, friends, cortex. This cortex is projected into in between medulla, in between renal pyramids. These projections are called as what, friends? Columns of Bettini. See, friends, this is columns of Bettini. Once again, friends, this is the outer part of the kidney, that is cortex. This is the inner part of the kidney, that is medulla. This medulla has some pyramid-like structures. We are calling them as medullary pyramids or renal pyramids. This outer cortex projects in between pyramids. These projections are called as what, friends? Columns of Bettini. Okay, friends? Once again, you see our definition, friends? See, columns of Bettini are also called as renal columns. Renal indicates kidney, friends. Second one, these are the projections of the cortex of the kidney. These are the projections of the cortex of the kidney, which separate the renal pyramids or medullary pyramids. Second definition, friends, the renal pyramids are separated by the projections of the cortex called columns of Bettini. Once again, friends, these are the projections of the cortex of the kidney, which separate the renal pyramids. Once again, you see the diagram, friends. You see the image. Okay? Okay, friends? This is about columns of Bettini. Thank you.